Wait, let's restart that. Hey fighters, Freedom Fighter here, and as you can see, we have a new game. We are going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's 4. So yeah, let's hop straight into it. See you guys. Well, not see you guys, but still. Let's get started. Night one. Let's do this. Good so far. This game is supposed to be. I think night one's just like a tutorial where you can see how it is and get the feel of it. Nothing there. Foxy may be right behind you, like in my brother's videos. Go check him out. His YouTube name is Battleship1024. And please, if you can, subscribe to him. If you don't, I understand. I'm not expecting, like, the whole world to love us. There may be some people that don't want. At least we try. Oh, give me a second. You guys don't see nothing. Nothing so far, and it's 2 a.m. As you can see on the... As you can see right there... Right there. Literally right there. On the screen. Top. Right. Now, let's look. I'm not expecting to do anything with the show. Well, I am. Get some subscribers. I want to get to know you guys the best as possible. And if you need any problems, I want to be there for you guys. If you subscribe. I know I say it in almost all of my videos, but it's true. I want the best for you guys. Some of you may be getting bullied, and trust me, it's happened to me. It's happened to me so many times. Know what you guys or how it feels, sadly, and you guys don't have to be alone in it with all of it. You don't. I'll help you. I'll help you through it. My goal for this channel is pretty much get some smiles on people's faces. Barely anything else. I know I'm going to be playing a few games, but still. It's not like I'm not planning on becoming famous. That, my friends, was Golden Freddy. As you guys could tell, if you got a good look, he is the one of the most deadliest animatronics, and if you get 5 of them, I hear rumors that Golden Freddy will appear. guys want to see. I'd be more than willing to have, like, if you comment down below any problems, I may be able to help. I'm not quite sure. I just guess I just want to see you guys happy. Live full lives, because some kids don't have the same. And you never know what's gonna happen in the future. We can't tell the future or tell the past. We can't change. Well, I'll see you guys later. Bye, fighters. Yeah, bye.